What's the news from the upside down world?
Ah, such a tragic news. A man dies before getting promoted.
Oh, and what section was that from?
Tomorrow's paper.
You've got to loosen up.
That's what he said.
You will get this promotion. You've been talking about it in your sleep, for God's sake.
I have?
Yeah, last night you kept saying, give it to me, give it to me.
About that.
Doesn't matter. Anyway, could you check the date? I'm not wearing my glasses.
It's September 5th, no? Oh no! I forgot my mom's birthday yesterday. Why didn't you remind me to wish her?
Okay, is there anything else you're forgetting?
Oh, it's the last day to pay the electricity bill.
That was day before. Great, never mind, I will just get you breakfast.
I wonder, if I call my boss over for dinner tonight, try sucking up a little bit. Maybe then I might get that promotion. Honey, do you think I should call my boss over for dinner?
That sounds like a great idea.
Okay, then I'll call him over for tonight then.
Tomorrow night sounds great, but for tonight, let's go to a nice fancy restaurant for dinner. I'm super excited.
Poha again.
September 5th, sir. Your personal cook made your back scratcher's birthday.
Oh, love, your birthday is not for another week now, is it?
September 5th.
Oh, honey, it's not such a big thing.
It's not a big thing?
That's what she said. No, honey, please don't leave me. What'll I do when my boss comes over for dinner tonight?
You call him over for tonight.
About that.
Save it. You can find yourself another wife.
Honey, please don't leave me. Oh, God. How could I forget my mother's birthday yesterday? Wait, I'm forgetting something else. It's my wife's birthday tonight. Oh God, just send me a substitute wife, please.
Surprise!
Oh, what is she doing here?
Jesus, where's my sister? Today is supposed to be such a special day.
About that, it's
kind of... You forgot her birthday again, didn't you?
Yeah, I forgot my wife's birthday.
Again?
Again. Sue me. Hey.
Don't look at me like that. I'm married too.
So I know you don't like me now.
No.
But I was wondering if...
No.
Just for tonight.
No.
Your husband's cheating on you with me.
What? Wait, what?
Cool. Now that I have your attention, my boss is coming over for dinner tonight. And I really need this promotion. So if you could just be my wife just for tonight, with all this extra money I make, I'll buy you whatever you want. Anything.
Interesting offer, but I have plans with my friends tonight.
Couldn't you like push it by a... I take that as a no.
Whatever, I'm out of here.
God, I asked you for a substitute wife. What a headache. I see what you did there. Shanti ji, did you want something?
Oh, nothing ji. I just wanted some sugar. I ran out of it while baking a cake for your wife's birthday.
Am I the only one who forgot?
Forgot?
Yeah, I forgot. You wanted something, no?
Yeah, sugar.
Hey, it's in that cabinet of...
Second shelf, in a container named salt. Very funny what Roshni ji did.
Hey.
Where is Roshni ji?
I'm looking at her.
I see what's going on. Roshni ji left you now?
Yeah. And I was wondering if you could be my wife just for tonight.
Oh, sorry ji. My husband won't allow all this.
It's worth a shot, I guess.
Subah, subah, iska hi chehra dekhna padta.
I'm useless, bloody military. Can't do one thing right. और कैन शी आप फ्री हो आज रात के लिए
साहब ये क्या पूछ रहे हैं आप
नहीं सिर्फ आज रात के लिए तुम मैडम बन जाए
सर हम इधर झाड़ू पोछा करने के लिए आते हैं हम ये सब नहीं करता प्लीज सर हमसे ये सब नहीं बोलना
ऐसा चाहिए मैं दूंगा तुम मैं बोलूंगा तो यस बोलना
yes.
और मैं थैंक यू बोलने के लिए बताता हूँ. बोलो थैंक यू.
थैंक यू.
ओके रुको मैं रोशनी मैडम की सलवार देता हूँ. तुम इस पहन के मैं आउट गोइंग बॉस इन कमिंग. तुम बॉस बैठ के आई में कॉफी.
कॉफी आप कॉफी में बना देगा सर. आप डोंट.
हाँ हाँ
मैं बना देगा सर.
शुरुआत नो
Prakash, your husband's boss. You must be Mrs. Sharma.
No, sir. You have a nice house here. By the way, where's Mr. Sharma?
Make coffee when I love
you. Oh, thank you. But I'm lactose intolerant, so.
Thank you, sir.
Mrs. Sharma.
Hi, you must be Mr. Prakash. I'm Mrs. Sharma. You're my I'll make you feel.
No, I'm lactose intolerant.
Hi, sir. Glad you could make it. I hope the GPS wasn't too hard to follow.
It wasn't hard to follow.
Did you meet my wife?
About that.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Heidi, I'm so happy you could make it. I heard so many nice things about you.
Wait, you're Mrs. Sharma also?
Oh, what also, ji? I'm his one and only.
Okay, but what about...
You sit down, I'll make tea. I'll get sugar from my neighbor's house. You sit down.
I'm lactose intolerant.
Stop.
Why don't you sit down?
Hi, honey. You home?
So, you're Mrs. Sharma?
No.
Yes.
No.
Now I see what's going on. I've employed quite the player, huh? But tell me this, with the salary you get, how do you afford so many anniversary dinners?
The price for forgetting them are quite hefty.
Oh.
Found it. It was near Shantiji's house. Funny house in one and everything, no? पकोड़ा है क्या?
हाँ
मैं तुम पकोड़ा.
I must be thirsty. I'll get some water.
Why don't you sit down?
अच्छा तो उसके बाद क्या हुआ? अरे ऐसा होना ही था ना. लक्की जी बहुत कमाते हैं.
Sharma?
हाँ.
Which one's your favorite? Oh, so you're Mrs. Sharma, the fourth.
The fourth?
Ah, yeah. You must be very tired. Why don't we go freshen up, huh? I'll be right back, huh? Shanti ji.
About time you give my husband a promotion.
Oh, hi, Dee. When did you come?
A little while ago,
Did you want anything?
Why will I want anything? Do you want anything?
Oh. Hi. Are you here for me?
Hi.
Look. I can explain, huh?
Hi, honey.
Honey? Are you cheating on me?
But you're the one who said, fine, substitute wife.
A substitute wife? Why just you? Could have found more, couldn't you?
Don't be. Madam, aap idhar. Madam, sir ne bola paise denge to.
Ruko.
Hey, Salwar.
Madam,
I expected this from you. But you also.
Hey, but you're the one
who left me.
Hold on. Sharma, I see what's going on. Your multiple wives, they didn't know each other, did they?
No, sir. My actual wife there, no? I forgot her birthday and I got the rest to play the part.
That's very funny. But Sharma, remember, dates are very important. And if mishaps like this happen in my company, it'll be taken very seriously. You know, I'm glad it's all over now. Talking about wives, Yasmin, give me a second. Hello.
Hey, honey, what are you coming home tonight?
Oh, I'll be late. Don't wait up for me.
Don't wait up? I thought we were going out to dinner to a fancy restaurant.
Who goes to a dinner on a Monday night?
It's not just a Monday night. It's my birthday.